Sorry if I'm still upset. obsessed with you.